already have a stable prize. I already have the everlasting prize of my salvation with God, and I have a secure salvation, and God creates the results, and He rewards the hard work. I myself do not create the results that come from any of my training, and He does. So everything that I have to give to Him. And I can rest in knowing that no matter what my physical results are at a competition, I can rest in a stable and secure prize of salvation.